meeting is unique in the sense that there is really a very close and intense connection between researchers working in the lab, between translational researchers and clinical researchers. We have seen that even the sessions where basic data, translational data were presented were completely full and a lot of discussions were going on. So since we know that in lymphomas, progress can only come through the cooperation between laboratory research and clinical research, I think that as always, ICML is representing an important push towards future cooperative studies and future studies. I think the highlights for sure, the prima donna this year has been immunotherapy, no doubt about that. Not only because of the Kaplan lecture, but because of the very many data which were presented. I would say that at least one-fifth of the abstract which we have received were dealing with immunotherapy, which is completely new. Only a few ICMLs ago, nobody was talking about immunotherapy, and everybody was thinking that immunotherapy was dead. So this is really changing the treatment paradigm, and now, quite clearly, it has been discussed many times during this meeting, the future challenge is how to combine immunotherapy with the standard treatment. And I think that if we succeed in finding the correct way of combining these two modalities, we will have really a possibility of cure many more patients and perhaps to cure 100% of many subsets of non-Hodgkin lymphomas, as we will for sure do very shortly with patients with Hodgkin lymphoma.